everybody sees the highlights of Allen Iverson. That look in his eye, that swag, he just was a killer, like everybody said. And, you know, that's something, you know, I felt like I felt the same way.
If we have a next lifetime and you can come back and be somebody else, I want to come back being AI again. I want to do it again. All y'all dudes supposed to be like that. Got one world, one life, one mama, one daddy. Love them, cherish them, and fight, homie. This shit hard out here, Jack. It's hard out here, man. It's gonna be a conversation in the barbershop after y'all reach y'all pinnacle about y'all. They're gonna be saying the same thing about y'all. And I'm gonna be one of them dudes sitting back like, nah, I don't know. Regardless of the results, take a shower and look in that mirror and you'd be happy with the person that's looking back at you. Just try to stay on the right path and do the right thing, man. And I want to thank y'all, man. This is my
second year.
I want it to be epic every year. You know what I mean? The same way. 25 years from now, I want the excitement to still be here. You know what I mean? Excitement to still be in this Iverson thing, man. And I'm so proud of everybody that helped put it together to make me look good. You know what I mean? But it's a blessing, man. Thank y'all. I might throw y'all off with this one.
Point guard?
Who y'all?
You gonna put yourself in it?
I ain't play no position.
He the best killer.
He the best killer ever. Right.
Certified.
Certified killer.
Who got the most scoring titles?
He said we had to see him.
You do.
Mike
do, yeah.
Who's the second most?
Who got it? You got it?
Man, KD, baby.
Ask yourself.
Certified killer.
Y'all gotta dominate. Don't feel sorry for them, dog. Punish their ass. It's about us. You gotta love this shit, bro. The only way you appreciate the game is going out there by playing it 110% every time, regardless who you're playing against. And I guarantee you, God is my witness, the game gonna reward you, bro.
y'all world, man. This y'all world. And get it. Go after it. You know what I mean? Get it. Go after it. Every time I look in the mirror, my daughters, my sons look at me, my mom look at me, Gary Moore look at me, and they love who they see, that shit make me feel like, I mean, make me feel colossal. Everybody want to make it to the NBA. Everybody ain't gonna make it. That don't mean you ain't got that plan B, Jack. God gave y'all many talents, not just basketball, man. And the best one he gave you is this shit right here. To be able to think, man. To be able to figure something out. I love y'all dudes, man. And y'all think that it's an honor for y'all to come here to be a part of my game. Man, it's an honor for me that y'all here. Y'all did this for me, for real. It go hand in hand. One hand wash the other. You know what I mean? Like, I get a chance to talk shit and say, look what I had. Look what I did. Y'all get a chance to say, shit, we played in Chuck game. You know what I mean? Like, I wish I could have played in Jordan game back then. That was my idol. You dig what I'm saying? Like, man, I love y'all dudes, man.